This is not the first time that interdicted former Commissioner of Land Registration in the Lands Ministry, Sarah Kulata Basangwa, is appearing before the Land Probe team. This time round, she is appearing in relation to the illegal issuance of land titles to city tycoon Amos Nzeyi for land belonging to Temangalo Tea Estate, a company owned by an Asian family. The 366-acre contested land has since 1924 been occupied by Temangalo Tea Estate, but was in 1993 mysteriously transferred into Amos Nzeyi's name, who later sold it to National Social Security Fund, NSSF.
Right now, Abbas Mawanda is not on the title.
Yes.
It's moved on to Amos Nzeyi and then to National Social Security Fund.
Right.
Clearly, they are interests of third parties.
Kulata shocked the commission when she confessed that, despite the absence of important documents, among which is the mother title, the transfer instruments, and others, she went ahead to have the land transferred to Amos Nzeyi. This whole transaction took barely 9 days to be accomplished.
Initially, it wasn't, despite the fact that the extension was registered in 1959.
Yes.
It was not reflected on the leasehold register until 1971.
Right.
It was also erroneous because of this, I think, separate registries.
Right.
And yes, I agree, an error on the part of the registrars.
The commission quizzed her on the inefficiencies in the land registry that have caused a mess in the land sector. She also confessed that something is indeed wrong with the registry.
I just think this culture of corruption actually is the one that has undermined the system. It's not the system, it's the culture of corruption, and it's intentional. It's intentional for a person to make sure that you can have the excuse of saying, oh, there are 600 here, not 250.
Although I admit that some records got obliterated, got torn, but very many records are still intact. And right now, efforts are being made to ensure that these vices are stopped and our records are secured completely. To some extent, the record is the registry is reliable.
The commission has already issued summons to Amos Nzeyi, and he is expected to appear next week on Monday. This said land is currently occupied by NSSF, which obtained it through the famous Temangalo land saga. Nzeyi and NSSF were in 2016 dragged to court over the same land. Muhammad Hassan Ali Mosa family, the proprietors of Temangalo Tea Estate, are beseeching court to compel NSSF to vacate the land and Amos Nzeyi to compensate them. I am Rachel Nashwala for Urban TV.